Messick, Crenshaw. Crenshaw in the red, white, and blue singlet. Messick in the Hammers singlet. Hammer versus Hammer. And 2 points goes to Messick, scoring the first takedown of the match, going up 2-0. Crenshaw to his feet, trying to get an escape, and they go out of bounds. Getting to his feet momentarily. Messick bringing him back down to the mat. Short time on the clock. That'll be period number one. Score of 2-0. Favor goes to Messick. Crenshaw gets choice. He's going to defer to Messick. Messick chooses neutral to start the second period.
I thought you had me on the sec.
Messick going in for the shot. No call yet from the official. Points going to Messick, going up 4-0 over Crenshaw. Messick getting some near fall points here. That'll end period number two. 3 points going to Messick for near fall. And he goes up 7-0 over Crenshaw. Crenshaw is going to choose top to start the third period. Messick trying to get to his feet. Crenshaw taking him back down to the mat. Crenshaw trying to run a half. A stall called on Messick. And that will do it. Crenshaw trying to cradle there at the end. Winner Messick takes the win, score of 7-0.